V is for the victory, of which we are certain. I stands for me, who make it curtains. C is for the country that gave me birth, and to me the sweetest place on this much bombed earth. T is for the task, both great and small, to win this war I will give my all. O is for our allies, be them large or small, those who have suffered from the communist gall. R stands for remembrance of red treachery and the revenge that we're sure to get. Y is for loyalty and the courage in the battles which must be met. So put them all together, they spell victory, a word that means the world.